around somewhere. So anyway, the country western band that John was a temporary member of, you had to fire him, didn't you?
You couldn't get him, any college or gig you play, you couldn't get him off the billiard table to actually go and play the gig. No, we gave up at the end. We had you for a while.
More of that later. Anyway, I thought I'd write a song. The idea of the Arizona Spoke of You was multi-instrumental, multi-harmony singing. I thought I'd write something that was country-tinged. You were riding